Another common question we get is, are there any foods that I need to give up when I am in treatment, in braces? And the answer to that is yes, unfortunately yes. Once braces go on, we really need the patient to give up some of the hard, crunchy, sticky foods because they can actually damage the braces. There's also no gum allowed because gum can wrap around the brackets and kind of damage the equipment that we use to straighten the teeth. And then when we see patients for the following appointment, that appointment becomes much, much longer because we have to kind of take a step back and take some brackets off, take the wires off, and really put new equipment in there because the original equipment has, you know, gum around it, or it's actually been broken off because of popcorn kernels or biting into taffies and gummy bears and things like that. So unfortunately, yes, we do have to give up some of the foods during the course of treatment. And then once braces come off, we can resume to the normal diet, and that's typically what the kids do. Once the braces come off, first thing they do is either get popcorn or something that they could not have for the last couple of years.